You're right, you should never dry fire a bow. But this isn't dry firing, it's how I set my limbs. Basically, that just means putting some tension and vibrations through the limb sockets to set them in place before I start shooting. If I don't set my limbs, my first shot will sound really loud and clanky. So that's why after I put my limbs in, I pull the string back just a little bit and release. It won't damage the bow, and the limbs will be nice and snug. And now it's ready to shoot.